Everybody's got a story to tell. This is mine. My life's a mistake. I was born into hate. I'm a product of what happens when two teenagers meet. You would never believe what I've seen, what I've been through. Gave me some issues, my issues destroying my brain ever since I was real little. Caught in the middle with a father that lost his mother and a mother dealing with problems like don't start any tougher. A year or so, they really started hating each other. I must be the problem, cause nothing else is making them argue. I can't see tomorrow, cause today is continuous drama. My heavenly father, I pray for you to deal with these sagas. Make my mother and father calmer. Now I'm cursed with the karma. I wasn't given no choices, so why should I have to suffer, huh? Never been happy, but then again, whoever is, I've never exactly experienced true happiness. And the closest it gets is the birth of my beautiful kid. He's the only reason that's given me a reason to live. I told you already about karma, cause life is a bitch. Me and these mamas not together, I knew it, I would inherit it. My heritage is repetitive, broken homes. I got voices messing my brain up that won't leave me alone. I gotta be strong, even though it feels like it's wrong. I gotta move on, even though my heart has been torn. If I'm focused enough, I'm sure I'll ride through this storm. I pray for Solomon's wisdom from Almighty above. My God. So negative, but it's really killing me. I'm insecure, that's all. I just want people to be feeling me. I've been waiting for so long to get up deep in this industry. Now I'm in, trust me, homie, it ain't all that's cracked up to be. Niggas hating me constant, and I don't even know them. Before I was established, people never pay me no notice. And now I'm supposed to focus on idiots trying to throw shit. I'm trying to deal with emotion, and still they trying to provoke him. I've woken to all my fears, going full steam ahead, and now I know I'm not scared. Father, please answer my prayers. If I die, take care of my child. Keep my brothers alive. Keep my team on their grind. Projects gotta survive. If I should die, take care of my child. Keep my brothers alive. Keep my team on their grind. Projects gotta survive. My heavenly father.